We need to hurry. The data you pulled from Hellstrom's servers has revealed time-sensitive objectives. We found Tahir, a friendly journalist. They're holding him at a black site in the Sakri Desert. They're interrogating him, but so far he's not broken. Isabella Sanchez is commanding. She learned her trade in the Colombian cartels and is working here as Rashida's personal enforcer. She has orders to kill Tahir if he tries to escape. And it seems we didn't completely cut off the flow of arms. There's a deal going down between two foreign nationals, Živko Dragovic and Hamza Khan. Looks like Dragovic is in country to sell short-range nukes. Khan is the leader of the DLO. We think Rashida will use their terror tactics to soften up the neighbors before the offensive. Whatever they're doing needs to be stopped. Finally, you're tasked to cause some infrastructure damage. Kumar's primary source of energy comes from the Sahil oil fields. Crippling production will slow down heavy industry. This is going to be another Cold War Zero operation. Sakri Heights overlook all targets. I'll be in touch when you're on the X.
Control, this is Raven. Sending SITREP.
Go ahead, Raven.
I'm about to click out. Heading for the first OP.
Good. Each hide was picked for observation and target acquisition. Line of sight to the target location should be clear.
Roger that.
We're dealing with some pretty long ranges here, so take your time and plan each shot carefully.
Always do. Careful's my middle name.
That's not what it says on your service file.
So much for classified.
Watch your movement. Intel shows groups of locals who aren't going to be happy to see you.
Roger that. Raven out. There's a roadblock ahead. Some kind of checkpoint.
Can you pass quietly?
Maybe. I'll scout for the best route.
Stay dark if you can. No point attracting unwanted attention.
Copy that. Control. Seems you've gone to a lot of trouble for a journalist.
He's been a thorn in the government's side for a long time. By exposing their corruption, he's isolated the regime from support and aid.
That makes sense. But I don't get why he's still alive. Why bother interrogating him? Just shoot him.
Perhaps they want to find his sources, clear out any moles.
Maybe. But I think you're not giving me the full picture here.
It's always neat to know. Control out.
Control, I'm approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the Enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guards have a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react, but do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go.
He'll still need to get out of the village.
That's why you're on overwatch. Clear him a path. Remove any obstacles.
Copy that. Setting up. See what looks like a prison. Gotta be where they're holding Tahir.
Can you see his guard?
Roger that.
That's your target. Check angle, wind, and bullet drop.
You sure Tahir is expecting this?
As sure as we can be.
Ready. Eyes on Sanchez.
I prioritize her before Tahir. She will execute him if she receives the order, or if she thinks he's escaping.
Understood. One shot, one kill it is.
Send when ready.
Control, hold. She's going inside.
Then persuade her she needs to be outside.
Let me work on something. Raven out. The place is swarming with hostiles.
You'll improve Tahir's chances if you thin the herd.
Copy that, Control. Free fire on any targets of opportunity.
But do it silently. Trigger an alarm, and Tahir won't last long.
Roger. So no screw-ups.
If you do, your window's gonna close fast.
Thank you.
Sanchez is dead.
One less threat to worry about. But Tahir is still in danger.
Understood. I'll deal with the first guard.
Once Tahir's out of the cell, he's going to need Overwatch to cover him while he exits the village.
Wilco Control.
The fewer obstacles, the easier it will be for him to escape. He doesn't have military training, so let's hope he doesn't panic.
I'll do what I can.
Tahir is out of his cell. Maintain overwatch.
I will.
Splash those hostiles. Tahir is grounded till you do. Tahir can move now. Raven, sort out the foot patrol. Thank you.
makes things easier for Taj. Those hostiles. Tahir is grounded till you do. Stay focused. Decommission those turrets and the guards nearby.
Understood.
Tahir is almost there.
Mission accomplished.
Good work today. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
Thank you. had no patience for school. I just couldn't sit there.
Tell me about it.
You don't need to kill me. You don't need to do this.
But I do need to know where your friends are.
Straight ahead.
Playing with a dead squirrel.
What?
Yeah, batting it all around.
Wait.
No, no, no. Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Synthesizers of them. I almost know.
Control, I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Locate both Khan and Dragovich. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself.
That's your call. If you miss one, the other may escape, though. If you can, take them separately. You may be more successful that way.
Well, I do want to improve my odds. have visual on Khan. Looks like he's taking a walk with a small patrol.
They're likely his bodyguards. There have been several attempts on his life since the DLO bombed that U.S. vessel. He never goes out without protection now.
So are we doing the U.S. government's dirty work here?
There are plenty of administrations that would like to remove Khan and disrupt the DLO. His group will play a crucial role in Rashida's little war. We can't allow that to happen.
Understood. I might need to split up his protection detail before I eliminate him.
Yeah, the longer you can stay off their radar, the better.
Facial recognition just picked up Dragovich.
I can see the tag.
He's indoors. I don't have a clean shot.
Can you get him outside?
I'll think of something. Raven out.
We've intercepted Khan's phone call.
It's Khan. I know I said I didn't want it, but I'm feeling that something's off today. I don't know what. I just know that something's off. But we need to tighten up security. Yes, definitely. No, at once. Sure, send them in.
Raven, what are those?
Looks like some kind of power source.
Any loss of power would get their attention.
Received.
Should be able to listen in on him now.
What's the status? What? Barely started? It's already late. If we want to be done with packing these weapons today, we need to hurry. No. No, if we finish this today, that will mean we're on schedule. And we need to be on schedule.
Control. There's some kind of pumping station.
Could be a useful distraction.
Maybe that big valve. I'm seeing a boat on the water.
A possible escape route.
Yeah. A fast-moving target at this range would be a problem.
Can you disable it without raising the alarm?
Maybe. Building must be their command center. I see a comms dish on the roof.
Blowing the fuse box could draw Dragovich out.
Someone's gonna have to fix it. That's true.
Thank you.
High-value target is down.
Good work. Just the other one now.
Both HVTs have been splashed.
A couple more links in Rashida's chain are broken.
I'm RTB, heading for extraction.
I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map.
Control. Do you think the DLO will splinter now Khan's dead?
We count the hope. Truth is, they're a pretty hardcore bunch.
That Navy bombing they carried out was a mess. Lots of good people died that day.
With Khan eliminated, there's sure to be some infighting for leadership. At the very least, it'll keep them busy for a while.
Roger that. Raven out. Control, I'm approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
We'll go.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Too few to cause you trouble from their location. But there are plenty of foot patrols on the plateau that could be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless you want some company up there. Those pump jacks are vital. See if you can cut their power.
Understood. They're stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out.
Raven, see those red valves on the pipeline?
I do. What about them?
Breaking them will cause a pressure failure in the lines.
Roger.
Raven, there may be control panels inside the buildings.
I don't have a shot.
Those aircon units must keep everything cool.
Got it. I could damage a few. See if they open a door for some fresh air.
That might give you line of sight.
It's worth a try. can't get a clean shot.
Is there a better angle?
Device disabled. Pump down. disabled. Disabled.
Good progress. Keep on.
We'll come. Got this one. Another destroyed. Control devices down.
That facility is finished.
Efficient.
Time to exfiltrate, Raven.
Raven, putting that oil field out of commission has dried up all Rashida's sources of major capital. Kuamar's federal reserves are low too. She's going to struggle to pay for any new armaments.
let alone troops' wages.
You mean they're not working for love or patriotic zeal?
Some maybe, but many are conscripts. Desertion is inevitable. In addition, this field supplied much of their primary energy to heavy industry there. Depressing their economy will add to internal pressures and take focus off matters outside of their borders.
You guys really are coming at it from all angles.
Same tactics snipers employ. Soften up and isolate the target. Control out.